Hello, hello, I'm Falek and I bring you the news about XCOM 2.
Hey, hi, hello everyone and welcome to another episode of XCOM 2 News. Today we are talking about a little article that has been just released, or at least I just noticed it. It's about the Archon. It's one of the new classes along with the Shield Bearer that we have found out from the interviews. And basically it's a floater. It's a floater that has been given some visual upgrades, so that he now sports plastic abs and pecs and nice man boobs, and it is done so because, as the article says, the humans didn't respond well to the looks of the floater. Well, no wonder, the floater looks like my ex-wife, so no wonder the human population didn't respond well to it. And now it cuts monster pegs and man nipples, so that at least female part of the population responds better. And I guess that makes sense. What we don't know is whether or not it is still a floater down under that skin, or is it a floater variation made from a human. We don't know. In either case, we know that it is able to fly, it is able to shoot with his staff, it is able to enter a frenzy, which enables him to melee attack with the said staff. And he is also in possession of a special attack that you see right now on that GIF, that basically is like the Sectopod Barrage. I think in one of the interviews it is said that it sends it out in one turn and it falls down in the next one, so the response for that, I assume, is going to be quite identical as for the Sectopod when it does the barrage. And that means get the fuck out and take cover somewhere else, right? In any case, the article suggests taking them down with a sharpshooter, and there is a small hint that they might be wandering, so we know that they will be probably patrolling, maybe alone. If they are alone, they are going to be easy prey. If they are going to be supporting an other group of aliens, we might be in small trouble. But in any way, at least it has the obs. In any way, that's the Archon. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Let me know what you think about that unit, and if you are looking forward to meet it on the battlefield, as I am. And thanks for watching. I will see you again in the next episode. You can follow me on Facebook and Twitter and so on and so forth. And bye bye.